Elite Facts presents
8 creepy haunted dolls that you wouldn't want to play with. 8. Okiku and her growing hair. First up on this list, we have a very creepy doll originating from Japan called Okiku. The doll is currently displayed in a temple in Japan, and she's supposedly haunted because of strange activity with her hair. According to various sources, it's said that she was originally purchased by a little boy in 1918 who presented it to his very sick sister. 1 year after receiving the doll, the girl passed away from her illness. However, the family noticed that the doll's once shoulder-length hair had begun to grow beyond its original length. When the family saw this, they saw it as a sign that the little girl's spirit had inhabited the doll. Today, the doll's hair has grown several inches and reaches her knees. Besides this odd occurrence, no other strange activity from the doll has been reported.
7.
Elmo learns your name. Okay, so over the years, Elmo from Sesame Street has been the subject of jokes for the longest time. However, did you know that one particular stuffed toy of the lovable red puppet is haunted? When haunted dolls are discussed, Elmo is pretty much the last thing that anyone would consider to be scary. However, way back in 2008, one family was completely creeped out by this children's toy. Elmo Knows Your Name was a very popular toy, and like many families, the Bauman family purchased this for their son, James. Seems normal, right? Well, things quickly went south as the second the batteries in the doll were changed, it said little James's name as advertised, but that wasn't all it said. Apparently, Elmo would keep repeating the child's name, prefaced by the word kill. So the child's toy was saying, "Kill James," over and over again. When hearing about the problem, Fisher-Price offered a replacement doll. That'll probably not help with the years of therapy, we imagine. It's like giving Andy from Child's Play a Chucky doll in therapy. You just don't do it.
6.
Mandy the Porcelain Baby. Mandy is a porcelain baby doll made in either England or Germany during the early 1900s and was donated to the Cazenal Museum in British Columbia in 1991. Mandy's donor went on record to say that she could hear crying in the middle of the night coming from the basement, and it wasn't until she gave Mandy away that the crying halted. Though the crying stopped for the donor, strange occurrences continued as Mandy took up her new residency at the museum. According to employees, lunches go missing only to turn up elsewhere in the building. Well, needless to say, this sounds like a joke being played by one of the other employees, but I digress. Footsteps are heard when no one is around, and office supplies like pencils and books always appear to be in a different spot from where they were last placed. It took the museum some time to decide where to place Mandy. They said she couldn't be encased with other dolls because she had a tendency to harm them. Visitors to the museum say her eyes will blink or follow you wherever you walk. She also likes to mess with camera equipment whenever anyone tries to photograph or film her.
5.
Mercy. Mercy is another famous doll that's rumored to be haunted and is currently owned by a paranormal expert who purchased the doll off of eBay. The backstory behind the doll is actually quite creepy, as this doll is apparently possessed by a 7-year-old girl. However, the current owner felt something much more sinister that led her to believe that the doll was not possessed by a child. According to the owner, a negative feeling surrounds her when she's around Mercy. Other weird occurrences include finding the doll standing 2 feet from where she was stored, and radio stations began to change in her presence.
4.
Otto the Doll. Next up, we have yet another infamous haunted doll, formerly owned by Robert Eugene Otto, is apparently haunted and will curse anyone that takes a picture of it without asking permission. The doll was given to a boy called Otto during his childhood, and neighbors reported seeing the doll moving around from window to window, while hijinks including broken vases and messes were made, supposedly by the doll. Following Otto's passing, a little girl found the doll in the attic. She claimed that the doll kept telling her that he wanted to kill her. The doll is now housed in a historical museum in Florida, and any visitors that take a photo of the doll must ask for permission, for if they don't, the legend says they will be cursed. The display features letters from past visitors apologizing to the doll and asking it to lift the curse it inflicted upon them.
3.
Singapore Blindfold Doll. Okay, now this one is just downright freaky. In Singapore, a peculiar doll was found on the side of the road with its eyes covered by a blindfold. The doll is thought to be possessed and has been moving around on its own. According to multiple different sources, it's believed that the owner of the doll blindfolded the doll and abandoned it so it couldn't find him or her again. The doll has been spotted moving its head from side to side and has even been rumored to speak in an adult woman's voice. Rumors have circulated stating that anyone that removes the blindfold will be followed by the doll. If we saw this doll, we'd be burning the thing as soon as we could. We wouldn't want this thing following us around.
2.
Crystal, True, Monica, Sharla, Isaac, Lily, Ashley, and Cameron. Now, given all those names, you're probably thinking that they inhabit one single doll. Well, not really. Yes, they're all individual spirits, but instead of them all inhabiting one doll, they each possess a different doll and live with a family of five in rural Pennsylvania. The owners of these dolls purchased each one knowing that they were haunted. Hey, I guess everyone has a hobby. While some people collect rare video games and other retro memorabilia, others collect old haunted dolls, I guess. As investigators of the paranormal, the owners wanted to examine the dolls while also giving them a loving home. And for our viewing pleasure, a camera has been set up to record the dolls all day and night long. Occasionally, the camera does pick up some strange happenings around the dolls. In 2009, the camera caught an apparition of what is presumed to be a little boy appearing at the bottom of the steps.
1.
Annabelle. You had to know that Annabelle was going to show up somewhere on this list. The Conjuring is probably one of the biggest horror franchises today. The films are based on allegedly true events surrounding a doll by the name of Annabelle. The film and original story is centered around Ed and Lorraine Warren, a married pair of psychic investigators who come to get rid of evil spirits in a house. In the movie, we get a glimpse inside of their museum, which has a doll housed in a glass case. This doll is known as Annabelle, and although she didn't have that big of a role in the first film, she was the main focus of the sequel, Annabelle. The Warrens do have Annabelle, a Raggedy Ann doll who was purchased by a college student. After the student and her roommates discovered odd things happening, the Warrens determined that Annabelle was possessed by a demon, and they took the doll, locked it in a case, and have not let it out since. Maybe it would have been safer just destroying it rather than locking it in a glass case, but I guess then maybe you're asking for a different kind of trouble. And that's our list. Did we leave any out that you know about? Let us know in the comments below. Please remember to subscribe and tap the bell button to be notified when new videos are uploaded. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.